in the history of this fixture. Here's Berbatov, through the middle to Rooney, and across comes Richards. Well-timed intervention by the City fullback, but he felt there maybe should have been more cover there from Lescott in dealing with Rooney.
Yeah, Richardson too, just exchanging words, they've switched off here.
Rooney, and still, and what a start for Manchester United! 2 minutes in, City switched off and left Evra free, and Wayne Rooney on the mark already!
Well, talk about the nightmare start. Talk about the challenge of the first 5-10 minutes in a cauldron like this. You just want to do the basic things right. Look, he just doesn't see Evra, Michael Richards, he just doesn't see him. And after that, it's a question of Evra just picking somebody out, which he does well. But look at the footwork from Wayne Rooney. It's sublime, the way he's wriggling in between two players in a confined space, and the finish is accomplished. What a start for Manchester United.
Tevez not giving up on it, and why not? And Foster left grappling for it. It's Gareth Barry! And the sheer persistence of Carlos Tevez manages to forage an equaliser against his old club. The scorer is Gareth Barry with his first goal for City, but Tevez takes a huge slice of credit.
Well, it's an absolute gift, because Ben Foster had every opportunity to just clear his lines with his boot, rather than trying to shepherd the ball back in and pick it up. Why doesn't he just find Rosette here? He knows Tevez is quick, he knows he won't give up on it. It's a horrendous mistake from Foster, and it's a really cool finish from Gareth Barry. And he had a yard or two to just squeeze it in. But Foster knows he should have just booted that one upfield rather than try and use his hands.
Rooney, he was short of options. Touré didn't buy the back heel, and it's a powerful run by Touré. Ireland, Tevez! He's hit the post! He wonders how he didn't get the goal then.
Well, how important might that miss be? A little careless from Wayne Rooney. Quite easy to anticipate from Carlo Touré. Ireland just lets the ball run, and you're thinking this is going to hit the back of the net. Carlos Tevez just lifts it up, but just gets his angles wrong.
Anderson. Now Rooney to Giggs. Everyone the overlap. Richards and Wright Phillips both there. Giggs with the ball in, Fletcher! Manchester United are back in front! They've started the second half as well as they started the first!
Well, this was all about the quality of the ball in, the fact that Darren Fletcher had a run on Gareth Barry, really, who was rooted to the spot and couldn't get any leverage on his jump. They do well, Giggs and Evra, down that left-hand side. Ryan Giggs just floating one in, and there goes Fletcher, gets a run on Barry, who doesn't do the greatest of jobs, really, to try and clear it. And just in the way that they scored early on in the first, they do exactly the same in the second to lift this stadium and lift those players. And I think it gets a nick off Gareth Barry, you know, the initial header might have been going wide. A little slice of luck in United's favour.
Now City looking to respond with Tevez. Here's Bellamy. Putting inside O'Shea, getting a shot away, and what a stunner! That is an absolutely fantastic goal from Bellamy, and City have responded again.
What a football match we've got here. And what a strike from Craig Bellamy. Ben Foster's having a little go at his defenders for not closing him down. As he cuts inside here from the left. It's been a to-and-fro game since this second half began. How much could they have done? Could John O'Shea have got a little bit closer? Well, the pure quality of this strike is absolutely stunning. Foster with no chance whatsoever. Talk about responding, Manchester City. Talk about answering the question of character and resilience. They are right back in it.
Fletcher with a kick. Berbatov! Great reactions from the athletic Gibbon. O'Shea gigs across, Berbatov again, and this time Les got in the way.
Well, that's why you buy a keeper. O'Shea Gibbon standing in ability. Carlo Touré was the man. He gets sucked in towards the ball. Berbatov, he was marking him. He did a poor job of it. It's a free header for the Bulgarian. And luckily for him, it's straight down the barrel.
Away from Wright Phillips. Can he get away from Ireland as well? Great stuff. Berbatov! Another fine save. Gibbon denying him again. Valencia. And away by Touré this time.
Look at this, weaving in and out, the Welshman. A little bit of a harder chance, that, for Berbatov, just reaching backwards. And again, can't quite find the corner.
And it's in! Darren Fletcher has done it again! And for the third time, Manchester United lead in the derby.
Well, you keep conceding free kicks and corners, and you keep allowing Manchester United players space in the box, and sooner or later, you will be punished. And that's how it happened. A little bit of doubt about Darren Fletcher's first goal. None about this. Again, it's Ryan Giggs, and it's poor, poor defending from Manchester City. It really is. He escapes. He just gets a run, as he did before. On Gareth Barry, I don't know if it's Carlo Touré, I think it was, who was supposed to be picking him up. He didn't do a very good job of it. And for a player that hadn't scored for, what was it, 23 league games or something, Darren Fletcher, he's got two and he looks like winning the match for his team.
Tevez to Bellamy. And here's Ireland. Wright Phillips has turned up here on the right. And ruffles the side netting with a little touch on the way.
He would have wanted to keep that down and across the goal rather than the near post. First time they've looked threatening apart from the goal. A good chance to just drill one across the face with players coming in.
Well, they conceded at this end in the first 2 minutes. Can they score at the same end in the last two? Barry's corner up towards Touré. Tevez looking to turn on it. Cleared away as far as Petrov! Oh, and an open invitation, and Richards couldn't get close to it to convert.
Would you believe it? It's been that kind of game. You wouldn't almost be surprised if they got the equaliser here. How close was Michael Richards? He gets a little touch on it as well.
Rooney. Rio Ferdinand. Always giving it away casually. And Bellamy looks to get away from Ferdinand here. Craig Bellamy has done it! A dreadful error from Rio Ferdinand, and Craig Bellamy pounces again, and City may well have snatched a point after all!
Well, that is absolutely incredible. An England international trying a little lazy flick in that kind of position with a minute or two on the clock. He doesn't need telling. And neither does he. Well, I'm sure he'll remind Rio Ferdinand of the mistake. But Craig Bellamy has been the most dangerous striker in Manchester City colours. He's closing down even then. Look at the pace at this stage of the match. And you think the chance has gone, actually, when he goes really wide, but he manages to squeeze it in from a tight angle, to the horror of Rio Ferdinand and about 70,000 United fans in this ground. It's been an incredible match. It really has. City anonymous as an attacking force second half, but they might just get a point out of this match now. You would think so.
Joy for Hughes. Well, Rooney does take, but he doesn't clear Stephen Ireland, who gets it away, and still we play on. Rooney up towards Ferdinand, cleared away as far as Ryan Giggs, who's placed one for Michael Owen! This is incredible! Beyond any time, Michael Owen with his first Old Trafford goal for Manchester United makes the place erupt. And Mark Hughes is raging. He points to the watch to Phil Sharp, the assistant referee, wondering where all this added time came from. Michael Owen doesn't care, nor do Manchester United.
Well, I said he made himself a hero, scoring the winner, but we just didn't foresee this happening. Ryan Giggs, who's been absolutely superb in his second half, does what he does best. He picks out the pass, and Michael Owen does what he's done for 10, 15 years. He finishes the chance with aplomb, the coolest man in the stadium. And how important will that be in his Manchester United career and for the season of the champions? Absolutely incredible.
Here's crestfallen Mark Hughes, and you can understand that sickening feeling. Any past allegiance with Liverpool forgotten now by Manchester United fans. Michael Owen bringing joy to Sir Alex Ferguson. He can share a joke with Alan Wiley. Mark Hughes, not surprisingly, not inclined to. They're appealing for the whistle, and there it is!